name is Sarah Kinenjui. I'm an academic, a law academic. I'm the Associate Dean of the University of Nairobi, Mombasa Campus School of Law, and I'm doing some research on gender and mining. Well, in my experience, a lot of women just keep away from the extractives because they think it's complicated, it's an area they have not much information about. But what I've learned is that all you need to do is dig in, and you can do it. And for lawyers especially, this is a really new area, and we are venturing in it. So exposure has helped me to be able, has interested me in this area, and I'm glad that I'm in it because there's a lot that we can do to improve the extractives industry.